This is no place for a warrior to die. This will help the sisters turn the tide against evil.
Thanks so much for returning the Herodric Malice. I will now imbue one of your items with magical powers. Good day.
It is certain that we face the Demon Queen, Andariel, who has corrupted the Rogue Sisterhood and defiled their ancestral monastery. This does not bode well for us, my friend. Ancient Horadric texts record that Andariel and the other lesser evils once overthrew the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal, banishing them from hell to our world. Here they caused mankind untold anguish and suffering before they were finally bound within the Soul Stones. Andariel's presence here could mean that the forces of hell are once again aligned behind Diablo and his brothers. If this is true, then I fear for us all. You must kill her before the monastery becomes a permanent outpost of hell, and the way east lost forever. Diablo is heading east for some foul purpose, and the only passage east is through the monastery gate. Obviously, Diablo summoned Andariel to block any pursuit. For her part, Andariel hopes to win Diablo's favor. The lesser demons are always vying for positions of power within the unholy hierarchy. Have I told you about the Horadrim? They were an ancient confederation of mage clans who sought to bind the three prime evils for eternity. The Horadrim are now nearly forgotten, and it appears that the bonds they wove are unraveling. As the last of the Horadrim, I pray that I can help you remedy their failure.
Thank you.
is great evil here. I am overburdened.
What can I do for you?
Welcomes you.
My work here is finished.
Dariel's death brings about renewed life for us all. We mourn the loss of our dear sisters, but at least now we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero, and testament to the noble spirit which has inspired our order for generations. Farewell, my friend.
This is a great victory indeed, but many more battles await. I will accompany you on your journey, lending what assistance I can. Remember, Diablo is still out there, seeking something in the desert. I'm afraid that this nightmare will not end until you find what it is that he seeks.
Joyce, we owe you a debt we can never repay. I only hope that in time, we will be able to rebuild our order. All our thanks go with you, my friend.
Good day.
What you need?
The caravan is prepared. We may now journey eastward to loot Golain.
Traveled east, over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel loot Golain, with a great sea beyond. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage, Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
Set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward loot Golain. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Good day. Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Loot Golain, and I bid you welcome to my fair port city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Talrasha. No one knows exactly where Talrasha, Keeper of Baal, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I am sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavern keeper, has an important mission for you. Go see her immediately. You'll find her on the other side of town. Now I must return to the palace. I apologize, but I can't invite you in. Things are rather a mess right now.
Time to die. Goodbye.